jokes. Funny jokes. I hope there's 10 supers in this case. I'm getting retarded. What are you, a retard? Dude, my wife is gonna be in Florida from Monday to Thursday. I wanna break like 20 cases all butt freaking naked. I'm gonna walk around in my underwear for an entire week. And I want you guys to be with me while I do it. Is anybody on? Come on, fags. Get on here. Get on this dick. Great timing. What'd I do? Were you busting a crackhead in Juniata? Why is my thing still showing that nobody's on? There we go. Alright, so we got four left in the tribute final filler. It still says no one's on. Facebook's all fucked up. I hate this thing. Optic basketball filler has five left. And then probably like 10 or 12 teams left in the break. Most of them are cheap. If you guys are commenting, I can't see it because this shit sucks. I'm headed out with the wife. Thought I was going to miss vending. Oh, all right, cool. If you guys are commenting, I may not be able to see it. It's doing that thing again where I have to constantly refresh. It's really fucking annoying. But here we go. 21 spots. I comboed the shit out of it. Spencer, Nate. Spencer has A's, Marlins, Nate, Phillies, Rockies, Indians, Denny, Twins, Brewers, Marlins, Colorado, Pirates, Royals, Dave, Brett, Braves, Mets, Rob, Anthony, Dodgers, Dan Marks, Reds, Rangers, Denny, Blue Jays, Victor Perez, Orioles, Padres, Dwayne, Nats, Denny, Cardinals, Colorado, Cubs, Dwayne, White Sox, Sager, Red Sox, Terry Rowland, D-backs, Tigers, Dwayne, Angels, Dyson, Astros, Giants, KC, Yankees, Rob, Cimino, and Tampa Bay Rays, Colorado. Here we go. We haven't broke this stuff in a while. But before that, we must have did like 5 billion cases of this. I love vending. For the price, it is amazing. I kind of like Facebook Live now. More people can get involved. It does have its downsides, though. Like right now, it's not now starting to load shit, finally. Facebook sucks, period. You to do. All right, 12 boxes, guys. 12 boxes. Let's get my little faggy Swiffer out. Get all that dust out of there. And it went away again. Hopefully it'll catch up soon. I'll be able to see what the hell you guys are saying. Still early though. Most people are at work. We got a lot of free contests going on, guys. Like always, I probably give away more free shit than anybody does. We got that Big Mac challenge. I see gold. Base does not ship, as always. And first box we got a gold. David Hess. Dwayne Applin on the board with a gold David Hess. Nice start. Got some nice color. Dwayne Applin. Dave Hess. Out of 50. Anytime now, camera. Nothing. Nothing. Schwarber rookie. O'Neal. Dave Lund thinks that card sells for $100. Luis Ortiz. Next hit to Cardinals. Calarulo. Rafi Ozuna. Rafi Ozuna. Top loaders do not want to accept the card. Yeah, I'm also doing that Benny and the Jets thing. Nobody else had balls to do it except for Josh and John Campbell. I think it was actually just because Josh's was so damn good, nobody else wants to even bother. So it looks like he's going to end up winning that. Whoever wins it, though, you get a free hobby box of your choice. Ponce de Leon, another Cardinals hit. Cardinals and White Sox hit a freaking ton in this. Cardinals have a better checklist, though. They got Bader. Harrison Bader. Tribute will break after this. It's just about filled. Last I checked, there was a couple spots left in the mini. Hui Jump Park Refractor. And that was box one. Not bad. Two Cardinals and a gold David Hess. Gold David Hess is about as good as you can do with the Orioles in this. Except if you got a lower numbered David Hess. Math. We hit a lot of supers in vending too. We've hit like 4 or 5. I hit the Urias both supers. The auto and the non-auto. Next hit is a Mikey White refractor to the A's. Spencer Muirer. Come on, Vlad Color. We hit a lot of Vlad Color too. And Jermaine Palacios. Twins. Danny Mullins. Where's Danny? Danny's been in a bad mood. Even more of a bad mood than he typically is. Trey Turner, rookie. Flaherty, Senzatella, Soroka, Anthony Banda to the Diamondbacks. Dwayne again. Dwayne with his second hit. He's getting a hit a box. It's a nice batting average there, Dwayne. Oh, so nobody is chatting. Nobody likes me. And last handful of box two. Garcia, DJ Wilson, Alcantara refractor. And that's two boxes down. Vending's pretty quick, guys. One of the quickest Bowman breaks out there. Tribute will happen afterwards. I got another case of vending, too. I have three inners of tribute on me. Two from a sealed master, which we're going to break shortly. And then a loose inner. I have two cases of optic. One's up right now. Cotton, Sadzek, Hui Jun Park, a Uedi Garcia purple. And another David Hess. This one's base. Dwayne. Three autos now in three boxes. Who's batting 1,000? Another David Hess. Another Trey Turner. Dwayne Underwood, Dave Dahl. A gold, stuck to the auto. A gold Trey Mancini, Bowman Scout. Gold. Yeah, let's get you the rainbow. I almost got a Bichette rainbow in a case of draft. And your next auto is a Mike Gerber to the Tigas. Tigers were a combo team. Who were they with? Dwayne. Jesus Christ. Dwayne again. Another auto for Dwayne. He's going to take this whole case from you guys. Seager. And Reese McGuire, Austin Riley, Spencer Adams refractor. Nothing. Chris Ellis, Mancini, Joe Jimenez. And your auto is a Jonah Arenado refractor. Casey Burns, Nolan's brother. Jonah Arenado, refractor. I was watching a Tigers Red Sox game earlier. Some boring shit. No offense to Tigers fans, but that's a boring ass team. That is a boring team. Did you guys hear the White Sox won last night or yesterday? Can you freaking believe that? That shitty minor league team actually won a game? That's unbelievable. Redemption, is it a Urias? Or is it a Santillan or whatever? It's probably going to be him. Taylor Ward, Kevin Newman, Connor Sadzak, and look, I called it. Antonio Santillan to the Reds. Cincinnati Reds are Danny Mullins. Congrats, Danny, with the monster. Cody Bellinger, Jarlin Garcia, Jemai Jones, and a Connor Sadzek refractor. I believe that's also Denny. Yeah, it is. Connor Sadzek. He doesn't sell very well. I had an orange, and it was only like a $30 card. The only thing I don't like about vending is the prime position stuff sells like crap. Ortiz, Jurado, McKenzie, a John Smoltz insert, Dustin Fowler, Rob Cimino, Yankees, to get you an Aaron Judge, but he's only prime positions in this, I think. Dustin Fowler's actually selling well right now. He is selling pretty well right now, Dustin Fowler. Guy kind of came out of nowhere. Seager rookie. Braden Bishop. Stevenson. Another little handful. That's what my wife says all the time. Next box. You guys want to do more vending tonight? Does anybody want to speak tonight or this afternoon? Top and Optic, guys. We had a really nice case last time. I know the first two cases sucked, but it's not what the product's like. And basketball sells very well. and it's chromish, so you can grade the piss out of it. Schwarber rookie, Verdugo, Drew Jackson. You gotta be kidding me. Juan Hillman, and a purple Santillan. Denny, getting the Antonio Santillan rainbow going. Ugh. Clevenger, Musgrove, Yadier Drake, a blue Sam Travis. That's nice. Blue Sam Travis. Off-centered as shit, though. Blue Sam Travis. Red Sox. Terry Rowland. Come on, top loader. Seriously? And your auto, Cubbies, Billy McKinney. Dwayne again. Jesus, guys. He's got like 7 autos now. I'm pretty sure you have half the autos so far, Dwayne. It's pretty nuts. Nick Plummer, Bellinger, Jalen Miller. And put another one on the board for Dwayne. Eddie Julio Martinez. Yeah, man, you're doing good. Nothing huge yet, but you're definitely getting a lot of quantity. Or a high quantity. First way didn't make any sense the way I said it. Gary Sanchez, Conforto, Blankenhorn, Alcantara, Boers. We're about halfway through. Halfway through the Dwayne case. Here we go. Still looking for a Vlad or a Seager. Remember that case we had with 2 gold Seager autos? That was nuts. Alvarez, Chris Ellis, Denny's buddy, Mac Marshall, and the Royals are on the board. Jason Guzman. Royals. Dave Lund with a Guzman. Need some more color here, man. A lot of base in this. Maybe the second half will be loaded with color. Wrong pile. Stevenson. Soroka, Senzatella, a Yohander Mendez, and more for Dwayne. Purple Eddie Julio Martinez. Jesus. Hitting every single auto here, man. Purple Eddie Julio Martinez. Mancini, Cotton, Gleyber Torres. Next auto to the Pirates, Chad Kuhl. Pirates. Dave Lund. Just get you a super. We've hit a lot of super, a lot of non-auto supers. I don't think I've only hit like 1 or 2 auto supers. But I want to hit one. Hell yeah. This case has been a little below average so far. So maybe there's a big one in there. Ramirez. Gonzalves, Gomber. Halfway through. 6 to go. 6 boxes left. And it's an orange shimmer hot box. Bunch of orange shimmers. I see some blue. Hopefully that's ink. The fuck? All the base cards are weird. Schwarber. I think it's going to be ink. Mancini. Cotton. It is. Zach Eflin. And to Rob Anthony, a Ricardo Sanchez. Ricardo Sanchez blue. Rob Haynes. I'm going to say his real name. Robert Haynes. Out of 150. Ricardo Sanchez. And then a bunch of orange shimmers. Eloy Jimenez. These are not numbered. Sadzek Underwood. Dakota Chalmers. And Dan Marks with the Willie Calhoun. Willie Calhoun base to Dan Marks. Danny Marks. Can't get the top loaders to open today. So you guys will be getting a lot of those things. Look at the base. It's all miscut in this. Zach Eflin. Let's get a shimmer auto. Trey Turner. I have a feeling we're going to get a really low-numbered auto in this. Connor Sadzek. Base. Danny Mullins. Denny is straight killing it here, guys. He's killing it. All your shimmers. Box. What number are we on? We got four after this, so this is like seven. Box 7. Come on. Super Fracta. I see green and blue. I see green and blue. Flaherty. Lopez. And it's a rookie auto. Ali Sanchez. Twins. Jose Berrios. Rookie auto blue. Danny Mullins, Jose Berrios. Berrios, Jose. Out of 150, Danny. Sano, girlfriend beater. Austin Riley, Soroka, Bryce Denton. And more color, guys. Chad Cool Green to the Pirates. Pittsburgh Pirates. Oh, Dave Lunn. Dave Lunn on the board with a Chad Cool Green. Where's the big names? Where the big names at? Zatella, Alvarez, Stalmont. Next auto, Willie Calhoun. Laziest, one of the laziest signatures. Sell me my Panini points. I don't have any. I don't have any Panini points. Junior Fernandez, Rafi Ozuna. The Sparkle Packs, Panini's releasing them soon. Curtis was just telling me that yesterday. You can only get them with Panini points, too. So, your Panini points will mean something again. Sparkle Packs do pretty good. Three. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'd sell you some if I had some. I don't have any. I don't have any. Unfortunately. Sorry, man. I'm sure there's guys in the group that have them, though. Kevin Newman, Hirado, Chad Cool, and it's stuck to the auto. Bryce Denton, purple. O'Neill Cruz, Dan Marks. O'Neill Cruz, Dan Marks. Three per account. And you order 10. So you can still order more from another account. Garcia, Ward, Palacios, and Junior Fernandez, Anthony Calarulo, blue. So we've had a decent amount of color in this, just no big names. Where are the big names at, man? We need a Vlad or a Bader or a Travis or a Seager. Or I'll even settle for a Schwarber. Ortiz, Nottingham, Diaz, black and gold. Next auto, yet another Cubby for Dwayne Oscar De La Cruz. Oscar De La Cruz. Piazza, Jesus. Piazza? I don't know. I'm not sure he's on this checklist, man. I think you're thinking a draft. Scotty, I pulled a ton of Seager color out of this, though. Gerber, Adams. Like I was saying earlier, oops, did I take those out of there? Yes. I pulled Calarulo, two Seager golds in one case, and they both gemmed. One of them dimed. That was pretty cool. Autos. It was a prime positions and a just regular rookie auto. I think it was the fielding variation. That was a nasty case for him. Nasty case. Yeah, we pulled so much Seager color before. Used to pull Vlad all the time, too. I see blue, and it looks like a rookie auto, but I can't tell yet. Chris Ellis, Trey Mancini. It is not a rookie auto. It's not even an auto. Ray Black, Roman Quinn, blue. And to the Rays, Jacob Faria, Calarulo. Calarulo on the board. Again, with a Faria. Tribute will be next, assuming that filler's full. There's only a couple spots left when I went live. Better fucking be full. Schwarber, Soroka, Alvarez. A Barreto. Camera's crooked. And another Twins rookie. Byung-Ho Park. Refractor. Rookie auto. Danny Mullins. Danny with a lot of hits, but nothing major. Berrios Blue's okay. Try not to pick the auto up. Cotton, Sadzek, Connor Green, and this is all right. Franklin Reyes, base auto to the White Sox. Cliff Sager. Reyes is good. Franklin Reyes. Sanchez, Conforto. Donnie Sands, Magnarius. A Andrew Moore. And two boxes left. Six autos left, guys. Unless we get an insert. Then we'll get an extra one. Where my knife? you guys want me to post another case of vending for later, I can do another one. I got two. Or I can save it for later this weekend. Or I can post more tribute. I think we may have another gold auto. Possibly. Probably not, though. Verdugo, Drew Jackson, Austin Rhea, and to the Dodgers, a gold Yadier Drake, Dan Marks, Drake Gold, Danny Mox. All right, this is a little out of hand now. This is like the fourth Connor Sadzek. Kind of ridiculous with all the Connor Sadzek. Oh, that's funny. Sadzek, Underwood, Taylor Guerrero, and look at this. This is bullshit. I hate these autos. They're freaking sticker. Drew Jackson, Bowman Scouts Gold. And that goes to Anthony Calarulo. Bowman Scouts Gold. That doesn't want to focus. Drew Jackson. 27 of 50. 27 of 50, Drew Jackson. Sticker auto in Bowman. So gay. So gay! Trey Turner. Clevinger, Musgrove, Margot. And wish it was color, Cornelius Randolph. Nate. Right? Yeah, Nate with the Cornelius Randolph. I have a ton of gems of this guy. He got hurt last year. Played like shit when he came back. But I'm not giving up on him yet. Seager. Eddie Garcia. Boers. One box left, guys. A lot of color in this. Just underwhelming names. You know? Wish we had at least one big, big auto. Three shots left. Three left. I see a redemption. Is that a Urias? Underwood. Verdugo. Nice. Wow. Arenado. And a nice hit. Dan Marks. Gold rookie refractor auto. Kenta Maeda. Nice hit, Dan. There you go. That's the name one of the names we were looking for. Well, not one of the big, big names, but that's a nice hit. Kenta Maeda Gold. There you go, Dan. Sano. Drew Jackson, Clevinger, Verdugo. A Helmis Rodriguez Purple. And it's never a Bowman Vending chrome case without a Tyler White to the Astros. Astros on the board. Who are they comboed with? Where are you guys at? KC Burns with a Tyler White. Three redemptions in here. Wow. Musgrove, Plummer, Roman Quinn, and another Arenado. We had a refractor and now a base. Jonah Arenado. Giants. Hit again. KC Burns. This is the Dan Marks KC Burns box. I believe that's the last auto, but I might have stuck an insert in here. Cease, Freeland, Final Handful, Blankenhorn Refractor, and that is it. That is your case of Vending Chrome. Let's do a recap. A lot of redemptions. Like three or four of them. Let's get those out of there. So, your redemption hits were Antonio Santillan, base. Antonio Santillan, purple. Kenta Maeda, gold. Nice hit. Jonah Arenado, Tyler White, Cornelius, Drew Jackson, Bowman Scout, gold. Sadzek, Drake, gold. Franklin Reyes, we hit the super. Byung-Hyo Park, Faria, De La Cruz, Blue Fernandez, O'Neill Cruz, Willie Calhoun, Green Cole, Berrios Blue, Sadzek, Willie Calhoun, Blue Ricardo Sanchez, a base cool, purple Martinez, Jason Guzman, Eddie Julio Martinez, Billy McKinney, a blue Sam Travis, Dustin Fowler, Sadzek, Arenado Refractor, Gerber, gold Trey Mancini, Dave Hess, Anthony Banda, Palacios, Mikey White, Refractor, Ponce de Leon, Rafi Ozuna, and David Hess. We had three gold autos in this. That's actually really nice. Problem is that they weren't three awesome names. I want three awesome names when I get my gold autos. That's still a nice case, though. If you get three gold autos, I'll take that. So that's it for Bowman Chrome Vending, guys. Average case. Maeda was really nice. Tribute is going to be next. I'm going to sign off, get that set up, and then we'll break that. All right, so I'll see you guys in a couple minutes. Thanks again.